My name is Giovanni Giorgio is a real triple threat. It has a great beat, it comes from Daft Punk, one of the greatest musical duos of all time who pay homage to a musical god, and it also sounds like a reference to Jojo's Bizarre Adventure, given the name Giorgio sounds like Jojo, or more specifically, Giorno Giovanna from Golden Wind. The lengthy monologue in the song is also reminiscent of the My Name is Yoshikage Kira meme, so it's easy to understand why it has gained so much traction. One of the most popular first instances of this song being used in meme culture was when YouTube user CowardlyDog13 dubbed the synth battle from Season 7, Episode 23 of Regular Show. With this battle already being one of the greatest moments from the show, it's no surprise that it fits perfectly with the heavy synth track from Daft Punk, originally released in 2013 and named Giorgio by Moroder. Since then, it is cropped up a lot in shorter clips with fast and loose impact, relying on the beginning of the synth section as a punchline. It's worth noting that Giovanni Giorgio is one of the most influential musicians of all time. He's now 80 years old and is considered the father of disco for his incredible contributions to pioneering the genre as well as EDM. As a result, it's no surprise Daft Punk dedicated an entire 9-minute track to him narrating his life, given they owe their livelihood to his efforts. This is where we can talk a little bit about the younger cousin of dance music, synthwave, which has been super popular for years in meme culture, and although it was once considered underground, any doubts of it having a hold on mainstream music culture have been squashed with The Weeknd's song Blinding Lights. Although it seems to be fading a bit from online popularity since its peak in the mid-2010s, it feels as if plenty of mainstream artists are still utilizing it as a means to address the strong 80s influence in modern music. As a genre, it works extremely well for the type of music used in these very videos, so it could be argued that Giovanni Giorgio is also responsible for some of the success of this channel, which is humbling. It's easy to argue that this meme has allowed a huge audience to learn a little about an Italian master of music, which is a big achievement on behalf of meme culture. If you want to listen to the song itself, the moment where Giovanni Giorgio introduces himself by name is at about 1 minute 50 seconds in, but I recommend you listen to the whole thing to get the full experience. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!